3:09 p.m. Normal, healthy activity in the school gymnasium.
But hark! The ghastliest goings-on are yet to transpire.
Known super criminals not currently imprisoned.
The Penguin.
The Joker.
What, the Riddler, those two?
Gosh, and the Catwoman.
Oh, thought strikes me. So dreadful, I scarcely dare give it utterance.
The four of them.
Their forces combine.
Holy nightmare!
Their minimum objective must be...
She shall lure some millionaire into a kidnap trap?
Of course, with a clever clue pointing here.
Oh, which will make Batman race to the rescue?
Capital!
You think he's narcissistic, or Batman don't?
I read you.
Kids, I want you to see that phony flower in his buttonhole.
Goodbye, kiddies. Come on, cats. Let's get out of here.
I don't want to lose Riverdale High, too.
The stunning note of my voice, 2 octaves above high C.
But who are we going to kidnap? Ah, I know the perfect victim.